we can take that out.
Holy shit. This is like crazy.
This is cool.
Oh my god, that's awesome. Woo! Look at that. You want to move that trash can? No, never mind. That's so cool. So that's how they can turn it. That's awesome. Look, he's pushing it. He's so strong. It doesn't even work, so you're good.
Oh, okay, well, we're gonna move it over.
Ron, you want to go with them to show them how far back? You don't even have to move that bush, Ron. Stuff out there so he can have like a study area,
right?
You know, because we're both in school and like mama just talks our ears off when we're studying, so he wants to have like a separate area where he can study, so he'll probably put all his stuff in there and then like a chair or like a couch and like his computers.
Yeah, I would have bet that
it's huge, isn't it? I know, right? It's huge though.
That's just too elaborate for.
Well, it's Ron.
Look at the little porch thingy going on.
I know.
That little area where the door is and then it comes out. Wow.
I just can't believe that machine and how they're like moving it.
Yeah. These crazy. Guys were fascinated how that machine works.
Yeah.
You know, it's lifted and then the wheels turn.
Because I was wondering, I was like, how the hell are they going to make this turn? Right?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. It's amazing. But it's cute.
Yeah.
I'm excited to see it inside. I haven't seen it. Ron just came home one day and was like, I got this a shed. And you're like, what?
That's
so,
a freaking shed.
Yeah, it's a house.
Buddy. That's a mini house.
There you go. What is that? Our house is like 950. That's like 400 square feet. Isn't that crazy? Oh my God, look at it. He wants me to come back. Hold on.
Yeah.
month after you get it?
Yeah.
Okay, so
a month from
today.
Yeah.
Okay,
that's good. I don't think it's gonna be blocked. Well, I'll need this shed.
But yeah, because we could take this one.
Yeah. The porch, I didn't want the other shit to block, but I didn't know that.
I didn't either. I thought it was going to stick out more. She's right there. Yeah. You could just take that little shed and move it back to actually where it was.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And then it just looks like a little shed. Or put it behind it. But